eyes have been evolving since the Jurassic period. They are perfectly designed for hunting in the deep.
In terms of light sensitivity, a deep sea shark's eyes are better than the best camera out there. And the reason is that light travels in through the cornea, is reflected back out through the cornea in order for the shark essentially to see the image twice so he can see under low light conditions.
This is the gulper's enormous cousin, the giant Pacific sleeper shark.
The giant Pacific sleeper is one of the largest sharks of the deep, and this monster can grow to lengths of up to 20 feet.
With its eyes rolled into its head for protection, it flushes out prey lurking on the ocean floor. Sleeper sharks regularly gorge on giant octopus. While sleeper and gulper sharks have adapted reflective eyes to find prey, other fish use their weird eyes to keep from becoming prey. None is stranger than the barrel eye fish. This bizarre deep sea dweller has a transparent head with nostrils that look like eyes.
It's not a shark, but this fish is one of the weirdest when it comes to deep sea eyes.
Its real eyes, those green orbs, are housed inside its head and can rotate upward or forward. It helps the barrel eye hunt and avoid the deadly sting of deep sea jellyfish.